This next skill is the outside hook, and this skill can be used for a lot of different situations, but my favourite is when you've got a person or a defender on you and you're just using it to protect the ball and keep distance between the defender and the ball. So I'll just run it through for you. Okay, so as we're keeping this distance big, we still could be using disguise, so this still could be a pass into the distance, but I'm just gonna arc it back, and when I do that, I'm going to use the same foot just to drag the ball away. So I'm moving with it, chopping it, and then I'm using the same foot to get out of trouble.